This next stone is inspired by the ocean, so I wanted to do shades of blue, and originally I was going to do whites, but at the last minute I decided to change it to silver instead, and I'm really glad I did. So I kind of just built out the center, and then I decided I wanted to do like these spikes coming off of it, kind of like these waves crashing around the edge of the stone. So I accented those with silver, creating this really cool effect.